Oh, nice. And it's raining, too.
Still waiting for that one errant rocket.
It's not gonna happen, bitches. It'll never happen. It'll never catch me alive.
Cheat! That's the greatest thing I've ever seen.
You don't hear 90s death metal cries like that anymore. The blood-curdling wow!
Space jazz. I'm topical.
Shit. Pull up. So one day.
Do you know where you're going?
Las Farkistan.
Do you know where that is?
Wait, shit, I don't have a parachute. It's okay.
You want to steal that huge plane?
That's what I'm planning on. I got a Boeing 747 jet. Yeah, no.
There's your runway.
Slow down.
This is the wrong one.
It's a hover jet.
No.
It's a hover jet, yo. So easy to land.
Wait, it's a VTOL? Oh my god.
Just jump out from there.
Do. Let's come and have my...
Are you listening to this?
I don't even want to get on the jet now. Oh, wait, stop.
Billy motherfucking Idol.
Hey. I'm sorry. I wanted the large plane.
The large plane isn't in this one, is it?
Yeah, right there. Gigantic cars.
I do not see it.
I thought it was in the desert.
Unless it is.
This is the desert.
Unless it is the building itself.
This is totally the desert. That's the giant-ass hangar.
Oh, okay.
No, yeah. Tell me, I don't know where the giant ass plane is.
Man, you just don't know.
Professional hijackers.
You just don't know, bruh.
You don't know, bruh.
You don't know.
You don't know shit. Well, tell me, Abby. Have you
don't know shit from your dick.
Wow, dude. Did you have to take it like that?
Yeah.
Tell me. You guys heard the word?
Huh?
What was a bird?
That is a huge ass hangar that is melting into the ground.
Hells yeah. And inside should be my huge ass plane. Open sesame.
Jump it one more time.
Not overcompensating for shit. My dick is that big.
My dick is just that big.
To answer your question, something like that.
Daddy, why is your dick so big?
Well, see, son, I'm black.
Okay, first of all, no. Second of all, why is it sun? Third off, that was a female voice.
A lot of things left unsaid.
My daughter will wonder, why is it?
And all the lighting is
slow, but I'm not be like, hey.
Looking at that question all the time.
Yeah. I like the smell of it.
That's brown, that's supposed to be green.
Well, my lighting's also kind of blue.
The good homemade kind is brown.
Except it isn't.
It totally is. After a date.
Oh.
That's a good age, fuck.
You scared me. What was it?
That is a huge one.
Right?
Hey, what?
It's flipping me out as I'm like driving it. Like I sort of know how. No way.
This is like the funnest thing I ever did. Just drive this huge plane.
Take off.
Dude, it's a stealth bomb. It flies so fucking
And you still don't have a parachute.
Still don't have a parachute, but I'm going to the other port.
You try to just, 90 degree angle.
Nice. I almost have a good 80 degree in it. Don't stall. For the love of God, don't stall. Dude, that was actually pretty good. Complete circle, no stall. Oh shit, I'm there already. White wedding.
You're out of runway.
Shit. I'll make another come around. Start again. Damn, Malaysia Airlines flight 567. You gonna find the airport anytime soon? Oh,
too soon, man.
Too soon.
Literally, it hasn't even ended
it's
yet.
Still happening.
Oh shit. Oh shite. Oh
you're
shite.
You're
nope, I got it.
Nah, you fucked your wing up. You flipped it.
Bail out! Dude, I'm out of here. I didn't do it. I didn't. fucking knew it! I'm running out from underneath this behemoth.
Oh, dude. How did you survive
just in
that?
Time. Oh, man.
Whew. What a wild ride. It's
another day in the life of the hood. So where you been at, Blader?
Look, man. Y'all don't even want to know. Let's just say shit is for real.
Welcome to Grove Street.
Oh, good.
That was actually a decent clear.
Go right from behind the desk and duck. Anything that else happens, I don't care about. The question is, dude, that's a huge-ass plane.
The corpse of that giant plane.
Seriously, look at it. Just the wing. I can run up the wing like a bridge. Was I seriously flying that a minute ago?
Nah, you're just delusional, bruh.
Wouldn't be the first time. I have to high jump to get on top of it.
You still can't make it.
I said... Oh, man. It's like I can still hear it going. It's a big-ass... Dude!
Charged to all hell. You can make it to the roof.
It goes right to the roof.
That's perfect. It's like a video game mechanic or something.
Like I did that on... That's how you get to that camera. Oh, that wasn't a camera.
Camera. Do you see all those cops?
What's going on? I want a part of this. You guys having a chase out there without me? Oh, no rockets. You win this time, Johnny Law. I guess not. Or maybe so, I don't know. I just like to shoot things. They call that a rifleman.
Easy there, Morgan.
They call me a rifleman. They break that bitch, rifleman.
No, like the last is impregnable.
I said, oh, oh, man, I'm not right, man, no, oh, and I do not ride my pen, no. Hey, what happened to my plane? Dude, who stole my plane?
Mexicans.
God damn it, it was They're a 50,000 pound wreckage.
Give it a day.
It's gone now. The motorcycle, where's my shit? Oh man. Thus begins the journey. The long journey through the Roba El Calea. We walk to find the tomb of our ancient forefathers. Yeah, Cthulhu. Cthulhu Nariafekan. Yeah.
I'm partially scared and partially aroused.
Yeah.
I'm helping with neither.
Quickly!
Scale the mountain of unskillableness.
This is like the only game where I can stand to get lost in the wilderness with no vehicle. Because eventually you just run into so much more shit than you bit out than you meant to bite off of.
In this case, absolutely nothing. It's almost like it's real life.
No, no, this is just the wastelands part. Wait till I get out of this crevice.
This ravine.
It's Charganistan. This is why all those troops were so good in Afghanistan, playing all that goddamn Grand Theft Auto.
Stands to reason.
All this training, all these jets he could fly, still hasn't learned to pull up his goddamn pants. Hey, yo, man, because I'm from the hood, and that's how shit go, man.
Yeah, you still haven't bought your colors.
Still green. Oh, yeah, so I don't even have clothes.
Where's the green?
I don't even have good clothes yet. Man, I hope that car's not on fire. Please don't be on fire. You don't know what I've been through.